Akena was speaking to UPC and NRM leaders from his constituency, sensitizing them about the parish development model. Akena invited several people to the training, including Martin Ochen Odieg, the former speaker of Lira District.
You are disabled, you are taking one, and very, eh? Hey, Luch, you know, woman, no, not your bear.
Akena told the delegate assembled at the City East Division headquarters to report any problems about the Parish Development Model program so that they can handle problems that may emerge during implementation.
The PDM program, because of the resources which are going to be deployed at the parish level, it is very important that we are on top of it and we make sure that it actually delivers, or at least the beneficiaries are able to access those funds to improve their livelihoods. So I have facilitated this meeting to allow the trainers to inform the leaders, because I've got leaders at various capacities, covering all the key areas, to be able to receive the information and to be able to work in their areas.
Akena's hope is that the parish development model turns out successful for both the government and beneficiaries.
What has come out clearly is that there's need for more training or sensitization of the elected leaders to be able to play a more positive role. At this moment, the elected leaders seem to be on the receiving end and not well versed in what is to take place. So I have agreed to look into it, that we can have that engagement which will allow the elected leaders to get a better grasp of what the PDM is going to, how it's going to work out.
This report was compiled by Hudson Apunyo for the news.